excuse.
In my head, it is a woman mid-40s to 50s. Bump.
That's a good person.
I think the menu has been prepared by a man. The reason I think that is because it's quite a fiddly menu, but not too much cooking.
She wears expensive clothes as well. She's got quite a fairly big house. Quite a good
one. You got all that from Suffolk Bacon? You're wrong about the house, Barry, unless a three-bedroom one is cost as
Bentley.
Four
Bentley!
We have our Game Boys in the toilet, and especially there, if anybody's playing any games on, it gets very competitive as to who can beat who. People always comment on that.